Wife, mom, life. She's the wife of Jeremy Collins. She's the mother of five. And they are her life. Wife, mom, life. With Monet.
Good morning, good morning, good morning. What mom life is? It is officially New Year's Day. It's 11:45. I have been up for a while, however, just been laying down. Terrain is gone. That's my coffee maker. Y'all know what it is every morning. I don't even have to repeat myself. Terrain is gone to church. We are not having church again today. We had already scheduled for there not to be church. We were having regular watch night service. However, with being stranded for the extra 3 days, mom and them didn't get in until late. They were supposed to get in at 9 something. I don't know how they ended up getting in so late. They must have had a delay in flight. I don't know. So we're not having service today. So I'm gonna use this time this day to get stuff clean and in order. Anita is leaving tomorrow morning, first thing in the morning, so she gotta get all her stuff done. So we are back to regular vlogging. Vlogmas was a success. However, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30. I can't count, y'all. 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. I got 6 days that I'm going to get edited and posted today, because I'm going to go back to just doing once a week videos. New Year's has started. I'm excited. You know, I got some things that I want to do for 2023. And I'm just going to have to push myself. And because I did such a great job, I think, with Vlogmas, I know that I can do the things that I anticipate on doing for 2023. They have been sitting dormant in my spirit soul, man, for a long time now. But I got to get up out of my comfort zone, and I just got to do it. You know, I get discouraged sometimes, I'm not going to lie, because, you know, my YouTube channel is not growing the way that I thought it would go. Again, this is, last year was my first year. Yeah, I want to say last year is my first year, first full year. So outside of actually doing a real channel. Now, I do have another YouTube channel. My first one, where I was just uploading, you know, whatever I recorded, because that's me. I just like to capture moments. Oh, yeah, look at baby Kaylee. Her allergy's starting. So she got to get on her medicine regimen sooner than later. Brother Alex is back there in the back. So, yeah. The first YouTube, you know, like when I go out and record people singing and all that bunch of stuff, I would just post everything. So it didn't really have any one particular subject. You know, I would just post. I really wasn't worrying about subscribers and any of that stuff. I just wanted to share with the world, you know, what I see. Basically, that's what I do with my photography, you know, the view through my lens. So, and then I have a YouTube channel for my photography business. However, I don't post on there as much. It all depends on what I'm doing, if I have an assistant with me, and if I have the time to do behind the scenes type things. So I post up a lot of weddings when we have, when we are booked to do videography for weddings, and things like that. And I'll try and do like snippets, you know, just to get a little view of what we do. So, I must say I'm proud of myself. I just really thought it would go a little further. But I'm excited, because even during Vlogmas, I have had a ton more views on all my videos. So, I'm just praying, you know, next year. I didn't get to 200 subscribers by January 1st like I wanted to. But, you know, it takes time. So, yeah, today's just gonna be a light day cleaning. That's it. So, is this something you wanted, Alex? Hold on, guys.
Well, because that's what she wanted today.
You heard, Brother Alex. That's what I wanted today. So, I mean, I'm blowing up on, you know, TikTok. Thanks to Brother Alex.
Like, TikTok is the really thing that you can dance to.
Yeah. But if I can get that same type of energy on YouTube, you know, I feel like, yay! But, again, it takes time. Everything doesn't happen overnight. So, I just got to stay with it. That's it. So, the dedication and everything else will fall into place. So, using my cup today.
Her new cup.
My new cup, Alex.
Jesus, where you got her from? Gabe?
Amber Cove.
Oh.
From the Dominican Republic, Alex.
Mommy got her from Amber Cove
when we went to the beach.
Yeah.
And then I need to call some downstairs. Something personal. There's water everywhere. Great. When I thought it was going to be a full... Where did this come from?
It's coming from...
All right, so this is what I'm coming running down here to. Apparently from the sink. Move this. Great. I'm scared to come back in the house. He do. I told you, everybody got PTSD from this vacation. Look who finally decided to bring his home after calling him 35 times.
That's right. Protect me from grandma.
Ain't no protect you from and grandma.
Bite her ass. She bothered me. Bite her ass. Because that's where her booty hurt. She got to bite it.
Oh, Lord. All right, come on, grandson. Here come the cat. Come on.
She knows how to make grandma feel better. Yeah, yeah. This is who makes it all better. Don't you, buddy? This is why grandma be... This is why grandma be so concerned about grandson. Billy!
Okay. Now that I have calmed myself and relaxed myself, I sent the kids away once Jermaine pulled up because I was going to eat him alive because I had to call him so many times and he knows how I feel, excuse me, about not answering phone calls and text messages when it comes from this house. I don't care what you do with anybody else, but when you are needed here and you don't pick up, especially when you constantly live with that phone in your hand, but I didn't go off on him the way I thought. The pressure was building up. So, he lucky. So, the kids are gone. Kevin went to go get his car washed anyway. So, I just told him to go ahead and then come back so they can finish packing up clothes from out of the basement that wasn't done like I told them before we left. So, that was another thing that made me aggravated and pissed off was because these are things that I'm constantly have to repeat myself with. Not with just my husband, but with my kids as well. If there were no clothes in the basement floor and it flooded, there would not have been an issue. Right? I wouldn't have to go buy a new clothes. Right? But because people want to be hard-headed and all that type of stuff, now everybody got to go downstairs and get that stuff up. So needless to say, no one's going to... Well, Anita and Anthony are not going to my sister's church to go and sing. And all this stuff is getting done today. So, yeah. All right, guys. So, I've seen this video on Facebook. The girl was talking about the trash bags and how we've been doing it wrong forever. So, I'm going to see if I can get it done. So, open it up here, right? Because apparently this is supposed to be inside. That's what she said.
And then I'm gonna put it on here. Here, and then push it down. I guess it worked. However, these are not the ones with the thing on it, so. But yeah.
What you like, Blue? You like this way or the old way?
I have to try it with the real bags.
So Anita just reminded me that my favorite grandchild's birthday is next. It's on the 15th.
She has two. And that's
Shyster. Who is the grandchild?
That's my daughter, not my grandchild.
That's my daughter. How is that your
dog? That's my dog.
Anyway, it is about grandson right now. So his birthday is on the 15th. And his father's sitting up here laughing like something that's funny because I said I got to plan his birthday party. What's funny? What is funny?
He's laughing because
take your time.
Get it out, Alex. Hey, don't you tell me.
he's laughing because that's what you're telling him.
What?
He's laughing. That's why you're telling
just
him.
Just because you said it louder don't mean it's gonna make sense. Anywho, so my grandson has friends now. Thank you to his godfather Anthony for reminding me he has friends now. No, thanks to his father.
It was all thanks to his father.
Kevin? No.
It was his dad.
It was thanks to his dad's irresponsibility.
And thank you, too.
So, we got Brownie coming. We're going to have Brandon invite his, bring his babies. And then I'm going to have my daughter, Sierra, bring her babies.
I see that be doggy.
Grandson is going to have a whole big party. I'm excited! Kevin! It's a party!
So...
Oh, yeah, and we're going to have Mr. Rena bring her dogs.
Blue don't know them.
Well, he got to get to know them because those are my babies. So, Anita, let me know how much money we need so I can tell his father how much so we can plan for his party.
Brian's going to try and steal the cake, so we're going to have to need two cakes, one for Blue by himself and then one for the Saints. So.
Well, everybody have a cupcake for themselves.
Mom,
so.
Blue just have a bigger piece.
I think Blue need to know every single dog's name.
Alex, all right.
I'm gonna get Brownie praying for Brother Alex.
I'm gonna get Brownie address for the party.
Mine is not bad.
Okay, so grandson about to be lit. We found some sneakers. He wearing Jordans. His godfather said his favorite color is blue. Of course, it's his name. It's his eyes. Of course.
And his other favorite color is red.
No, it's not. So, we got to find him an outfit with some blue jeans. Anthony is so
blue
mean.
Blue Jordans and
Alex.
Blue and
no.
Blue shirt.
Get
him
no,
the three. Get him three.
Because nobody said that that's what it was. His find red. Him some blue sneakers.
The second is green. His second favorite color is green.
His second favorite color is green.
So, how do we know what size shoe we wear?
Blue or green, you're gonna have to put in Pitbull. You're gonna have to measure his feet.
He ain't gonna do it.
Yes, you got one job. Well, it's technically two. Measure his feet and give us the money.
They got dunks.
They got dunks for grandson? Yo, grandson about to be lit.
Let's get him some threes. He needs some threes.
We gotta get him a jersey. Now make him a shirt with Wavy Kid Blue.
They got pockets. Air pockets.
You got
a wallet.
Come on, Alex. So you're gonna give grandson.
Look at his Yeezy.
Look, guys. They got Yeezys for grandson. His daddy do wear Yeezys all the time, so we'll see. Pay attention. So we need some money to get him some Yeezys. Okay.
Give him away.
Yeah, and see, that's a big boy, and he got Yeezys on, so grandson can get some Yeezys.
Where is she?
Yo, grandson about to be lit. Yo, everybody invited to the party. Oh, Anita, we got to get him a Cash App started.
With a wallet. With a wallet.
Yeah, because Alex giving him a wallet for his birthday. Yeah.
All right.
Time is up. 2:39, Lord. All right, got a little bit of order restored back in the house. Gordo came over. They somewhat figured out what the problem is, but he had to go drop his family off. Remember, they were at breakfast when we had called them. So Jermaine went to go. Who was that ringing the doorbell? So Jermaine went to follow him so he could drop his family off. And Jermaine picked him up, and I think they stopped at the store. He had to go pick the snake up. They have to clean out the main line in the front and then come down in the basement and remove some pipes, do a new pipe or something. Such a headache. However, I'm just glad we caught it before anything got worse, you know, because Lord knows it could have been. The kids are taking the dogs out. I don't know why they bothered to take them both out together at the same time, but that's what they're doing. Kevin is outside, so he'll handle it. So the house is back in order. The kids are going to go finish getting those clothes and stuff up before Jermaine gets back so he can do the work he needs to do in the basement. The kids are going to go to the laundromat and get those clothes washed up. And yeah, I'm about to sit here and finish editing this videos because I got to get them out. I have to get them out. So 2023 trying to creep on up like it's gonna, you know, show some negative stuff like Whew, Lord. But all is well.
You look like Booba grinning.
Good girl.
That door.
This is good, mommy. You have your pee pee. Had the pee pee.
Blue hear you.
Right. Please stop.
And Kevin,
what
you got
happening
on
your room? That's AJ.
This
is both upstairs and downstairs.
AJ be doing scientific experiments in the sink.
Why
would you
wash the dishes in there?
Huh. Okay, so you can see.
I'm gonna pull out of here.
I'm gonna get you.
We need to get a garbage disposal.
Yeah.
The water's not on. There's water in the sink.
Mom, close that door. Hey!
Don't yell at him.
He's gonna cry, baby.
He wanna know what's going on.
You know, he can smell everything.
Uncle Gordo and Dad need a TV show.
You just had to go by the snow. You just had to get in the snow.
As you can see, that
door. You're gonna be like. You're gonna be like, Gourmet house improvement.
Push it over here.
Anthony, you can take notes from Ronnie. Ronnie, help him tell him Tree know how to go fast.
Oh, I'll go faster than Brownie.
All you need is two more legs.
Now lock her up.
What'd you do? What you
running?
Went running.
Mm-hmm.
Anthony, keep trying to go dive and get
her. How does that sound, my Gourmet house improvement?
Gourmet.
Gourmet.
Can
you watch that movie, Ivy?
Where the dude came out the
chip.
Let's
watch that again.
All the rest of that stuff down there, y'all could just throw out.
That's what we're doing.
Yes, we're doing.
And it looked like a
whole
bunch of daddy socks.
Yup. He thought I was taking them off.
You was. That's why they down here on the floor.
Kevin, what you be doing?
This one right here want to sit and follow me downstairs when I tried to keep her up here and ran outside. She used the bathroom, but she thought it was time to go run. right? You know better, because I wasn't going outside to get you. Her daddy, AJ, had to go and get her after she did her five little laps. You tired now? Take your nap. All right, so they're downstairs getting that done. They went outside and worked on the main drain outside. They got some stuff out of there, but apparently it's inside the drains down there, which is what they're doing now. The one drain you can see comes from the second floor. The first one comes from the first floor, and they all go down the same drain, which is why the water, when we run it up here, for whatever reason, it backs up downstairs in the kitchen drain first, because that one is closer to the main drain. Whew, I'm out of breath. Yeah. I'm about to plug up my robotic vacuum cleaner. I got this vacuum cleaner from Five Below. About a month ago, I've never used it. So we're gonna try it now with Brownie. She sheds a lot. So I'm literally dusting every day and vacuuming every other day. So I want to see if this works. I don't want to use the new vacuum cleaner that I bought before we left to go out of town. Y'all can go back and look at that video. I'll try and remember to post it right here. But yeah, y'all can go back and look at that. But we're going to see how this works. Yeah. Ain't no soapy than dirty. Stop using all that dish soap. That's why it's coming out of the pipe. Thank you, Kelly and Teller. That's Dawn soap.
Dawn is using it.
Hopefully it's my last time. Coming up and down these stairs. Because she can't breathe. And they just put some chemical stuff in the pipes to help push this stuff down. So I'm definitely ain't gonna be able to breathe. My husband's secretly trying to unalive me. He's trying to do it by home repairs.
Everybody get paid.
Ain't nobody getting paid but my mother and Kevin. You ain't on my paperwork.
Yeah, right. You ain't getting me with that no more.
What'd you say?
You ain't getting me with that.
Did you look at the paperwork? Do you know for sure?
I signed some papers, so I'm on there.
You signed the papers for you for me to take all your
the
money.
The devil is a lie.
Okay, I'm out of breath. Let's see. Here's the outlet. I will say the only thing I do not like about it is all they give you is the USB cord. They don't give you an adapter to go to it. The cord is not that long. And there's no remote to it. So, hold on, guys. Okay. So there's some charge. There's some stuff right there. So, look at Brownie. Brownie like, what is it? Let's see if it's actually picking up anything. Okay, it did. And it did. Let's do that. Nope. And it's loud. I must say I'm not a fan of that. Come on around. You got all this room over here. Here, can you pick that up? So I guess this is the vacuum cleaner. I'll just leave in Kaylee's room and let her figure, you know, she can have it. Basically, it has lights on it, so it can just go in her room all day. Put it on. Oh, I did pick up that piece of paper, the big one. Okay. But again, I'll leave it for Kaylee. So she can have it for her room. It's literally still going in the same spot. Let me move this stuff.
am sick of. This is stuff that I'll be talking about. Like, why? You don't even live here. And then you go four houses down. Then you park four houses down from where you're even going. Does that make any sense? I hate this street. And I can't stand the people that come and move in on this street. And the people that they have come and visit them on the street. Stupid. Yeah, I'll be trying my best to be a nice, upstanding citizen. Nice to the people, and the people just keep trying me. It makes absolutely no sense.
Hi.
Yeah, tell baby Kaylee to get her mess cleaned up.
My mess.
Who chores it to do table?
But that's not mine.
They're supposed to Kaylee?
Put, they're supposed to put this stuff.
Kaylee!
Nope. White mom.